Hello friends, today we shall discuss about the Kaal Sarpa Yoga. When all the planets are located among Rahu and Ketu, Kaal Sarpa Yoga is formed in horoscope. The subsequent problems faced due to Kaal Sarpa Yoga are delayed marriage or disturbed married life, the hassle in conceiving or delayed childbirth, accidents, extended illness, lack of mental peace or family disputes, delayed career growth or financial ups and downs. The symptoms of Kaal Sarpa Yoga in a Kundali are dream of dead people or dead forefathers, dream of water bodies, dream of ancestral house which the person may not be currently residing, fear of high altitude or lonely places, dream of being coiled by snakes and fear of snakes. How Kundali has presence of Kaal Sarpa Yoga? Kaal Sarpa Yoga is a karmic effect of past life. If anyone has killed an animal or a snake, he or she will have the Kaal Sarpa Yoga in their Kundali in the next birth. The overall assessment of the horoscope is very important. Kaal Sarpa Yoga alone cannot do much harm. Kaal Sarpa Yoga plays an important role in the mundane astrology, that is, astrological prediction of the world events. It doesn't have much importance in individual chart. The planetary combinations to nullify Kaal Sarpa Yoga effects are the presence of robust Raj Yoga or another powerful yoga, malefic planets aspecting Rahu and Ketu, two or three planets in their own house or exalted position, exalted Lagna Lord or Mercury. Lagna is outside Rahu and Ketu axis. Kaal Sarpa Yoga remedies are worship Lord Shiva, chant of Mahamrityunjaya mantra and Gayatri mantra, chant of Srimad Bhagavad Gita, fasting on Nag Panchami, chant of Rahu Ketu mantras, donate to the poor and assist aged persons. Visit any one of these temples like Trayambakeshwar in Nasik of Maharashtra, Mahakaleshwar in Ujjain of Madhya Pradesh, Sri Kalahasti temple in Andhra Pradesh to worship Lord Shiva. Practice meditation daily for 15 to 30 minutes. The other side of Kaal Sarpa Yoga. Kaal Sarpa Yoga is not mentioned in the classical ancient Indian astrological texts. Natives having Kaal Sarpa Yoga are very intelligent, energetic, hardworking, and efficient in managing and future planning. There are many such prominent leaders, sportsmen, scientists, businessmen, civil service officers, IIT students and others, who in spite of facing many obstacles in their lives due to Kaal Sarpa Yoga, but still they are holding high positions in various corporate offices. Many celebrities are born under Kaal Sarpa Yoga, like Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Dhirubhai Ambani, Lata Mangeshkar, Sachin Tendulkar, Dr. Radhakrishnan, Abraham Lincoln, Ronald Reagan, etc. Friends, if you have liked this video, please comment and share it. Also, please do not forget to press subscribe button and bell icon to get notification of the future videos. Thank you.